scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his dad walking out, 'cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, he's mad, so he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sacks his pants, blue rags and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home, there's no control, he just lets his emotions go. Entertainment is changing, intertwining with gangsters. In the land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this lonely, 'cause don't anyone know me. Yet everybody just feels like they can relate. I guess words are remote. They can be great, or they can be great, or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all distortion us.